Hi, hello. Today in the lab, we are going to talk about genre a little more. In the discussion, we have examined different products from a genre perspective. And remember, this week, genre is about inspiration. It's about how the different genre from different medium or different media can move to our products, and in this case, video games. So today, I would like you to reflect about what kind of inspirations you are considering for your production game, but not from the point of view of video games. I'm not asking you to tell me about, oh, I would like to do this kind of video game or this other kind of video game. I'm asking you to refer to all the products, products that are not video games. In the second exercise, you are looking for games. This time, you are looking for games that are related to the genre that you have previously defined. So, if you are interested in exploring horror movies, think about how horror movies can have influenced horror video games or non-horror video games. Okay? So, the second exercise is about video games. As always, I suggest to carry on with your own training in Unreal, Unity, or any other game engine of your choice, just for the final project, which is obviously something very challenging. I provide different materials for this purpose, and let me know if you have any other issue through the discussion or through a personal appointment or whatever you need. This is for Unreal, and this is for Unity and Fungus. Follow the links. If you want to follow the links. Just as an optional exercise, I suggest as well to explore some retro gaming. You can do it either through YouTube videos, for example, gameplays from previous games from the 90s or 2000s or whatever. You can also sometimes go to some websites that allows you to play with these old games, and it's an interesting experience. This is all for today, and talk to you soon.